Dr. Kutikuppala Suryarao. I am basically a physician working at Dr. Kutikuppala Suryarao Hospital, Visakhapatnam, Andhra Pradesh, India. I am a physician, but I have been working in the area of immunology, virology for the last several years. I worked on rabies, hepatitis B at King George Hospital, Visakhapatnam, and also unachieved AIDS at Krishna Medical College, Vellur, Tamil Nadu. I learned many virological interventions at University of Boston, Howard University, and also at Canberra University of Australia. Coming to the current problem of corona, COVID-19, which the entire world is facing today with lot of fear, panic. As Mr. Bill Gates said once, it is the scourge of the century. Yes, really, it is scourge of the century. We all know that the first case of corona on 31st December in Wuhan, China, in a fish market. And in India, the first case of corona in Kerala on 30th January. Incidentally, in a Hindu paper, I wrote on 24th January 2020 that the Indian government should be cautious on the people coming from China. I anticipated, having seen the problem, particularly in Wuhan. However, today I do not want to mention the figures, because every 6 days in most of the countries the positivity of corona cases is being doubled. Country like Italy is facing the worst on the globe today. Well, coming to India, though we have very few cases, but according to ICMR, Indian Council of Medical Studies, that the country has passed stage 1, that is infection from NRIs to India, then stage 2. Now we are very much worried about the community stage of infection, otherwise called community transmission. If that happens, India has to face a tremendous challenge. I would suggest the people not to be panic, because already our Honorable Prime Minister of India, Modi, by declaring Janata Curfew, he has used atom bomb on corona. But the people should take it seriously. Unless the people take it seriously and implement, we do not know what happens to the people of this country. Well, government of Andhra Pradesh, government of Tamil Nadu, and government of Telangana, particularly even the Odisha government, is constructing one separate hospital for COVID patients for the first time in the country with 1,000 beds. But what I would say, according to my research, this virus is a fragile virus. In the sense, this can be killed in hot sun or where there is a centigrade of 20 degrees and above in a matter of few minutes. But this virus, according to the study published in New England Journal of Medicine last week, it stays on stainless steel for more than 3 days, on cardboard for 8 to 9 hours, and also on hands for about 10 minutes. This is a study published recently. But what I would like to say that the virus in the air, WHO has recently has come out with a result that when in any city, if there is more pollution like Delhi, Visakhapatnam, Hyderabad, where there is a fog in the air, this droplet, it may hang for nearly 3 hours where the virus is active. And this virus being a new virus, we do not have herd immunity. Herd immunity is the one which the body can able to fight with the diseases. But this novel corona, according to the genetic analysis, it is a combination of SARS and 7th strain of the corona. So it is a mutant gene, otherwise called, it is a recombinant gene, and that is the virus which is now threatening the globe. Because it is a totally new virus, and usually whoever getting infection, and there when the body is not having the capacity to fight with the virus, the problems can start. You all know symptoms like sore throat, a problem in the throat, then running nose or nasal block. So one study says the nasal block is as worst as a person is totally drenched in the water, underwater, and how he feels to get the air. That sort of feeling they will have, and lastly pneumonia. And when it is not treated properly with the antibiotics or with the mechanical ventilators as per the need, patients may die. But deaths also, they vary from in young age, very little, up to 2 to 3%. In old age, it is up to 20%. However, it does not mean the dengue people, they do not get the coronavirus infection. They too get the coronavirus infection, but they have a very speedy recovery stage. According to study published in Journal of American Medical Association, the scientists have identified through RT-PCR polymerase chain reaction test the presence of virus 93% in lung wash, 73% in sputum, 63% in nasal swabs, 29% in fecal matter. So, the virus is present in almost all, particularly the samples. Hence, regarding the social distance, many ask me how to maintain this social distance, for which I discovered a I can say a principle, namely umbrella principle of Kutikuppala. I would recommend to the all people, whoever would like to go out for purchase of essential commodities or medical emergency or social emergency or any other thing, let them carry an umbrella. And if every person who will go out, if they wear an umbrella, the umbrella has got a diameter of 3.5 feet. And when there are two umbrellas side by side, they are maintaining very significant and sufficient social distance of about 3 feet. And that is what the umbrella principle. And well, umbrella has one more advantage. Even a person coughs, sneezes, it won't travel to the other person because he is in the umbrella. And even without using mask also, the droplets from one person to another person will be curtailed. In other words, the corona chain can be broken. That is, to break the chain of corona, this use of umbrellas would definitely help very scientifically. And after usage of the umbrella, when they come home, they must keep the umbrella in the hot sun for as much time as it is possible, because even droplets on the umbrella which has coronavirus will be killed in the hot sun. Okay, if there is no hot sun, if the sun is in a what you call not like in the winter sun, at that time they can sterilize the umbrella by sprinkling 1% sodium hypochlorite solution. The spray is available in the market with which they can easily sterilize. However, if all people in the country, if they can use this umbrella principle, I am sure the social distance will be maintained and the corona chain will be broken, and this virus will die on its own when the corona chain is broken. Because according to one study, the maximum the virus will survive around 23 to 24 days. Even in Wuhan, when they have locked for 33 days, the new cases stopped there. So, as our Honorable Prime Minister of India, Sri Narendra Modi ji, categorically requesting the people to maintain this Janata curfew or strict self-isolation and maintain social distance would yield very good results, and there is no wonder that India may be the only country which can quickly eradicate corona virus, and also the infections will drop down dramatically day by day, provided we take this umbrella principle very actively into practice. People, some are worried about the treatment. Yes, many treatments have been used by ICMR, by WHO, even FDA has also kept some drugs in pipeline, particularly antiretrovirals lopinavir and ritonavir in combination with Tamiflu. This formula they have used in the last days of the corona. People on the bed of death, and 22 patients recovered completely in Singapore, and 19 patients recovered completely in China, and recently in Gandhi Hospital also, in Telangana government, they are using this antiretrovirals formula and they found very good results. As a whole, what does it mean? There is a treatment, and the chloroquine also is being recommended by some authorities, but it cannot be prescribed or used loosely as it has got tremendous side effects. But one thing people should understand, by sincerely following this formula, I repeat again, self-isolation, social distance maintaining by using umbrella, whenever it is not possible to maintain social distance on their own, then washing hands with soap as frequently as possible and maintaining sanitation in and around the place where we live. With this, I am sure we can win over the war with the unseen enemy, the war with the enemy which is making lives of the millions of people all over the globe miserable, with the enemy which is totally erasing countries like Italy from the globe. So, my dear friends, try to follow the strict principles and let us see that this India and the globe as a whole is free from Corona COVID-19. Thank you.